an honor to represent our region, and then to be picked nationally. Again, so many coaches. I was looking around the room, and I was thinking, okay, I've never beaten that guy. We've never beaten that guy. We've never beaten that guy. You know, so I'm flattered. I'm honored. It's a great honor.